All right, sweat fest. Let the sweat fest begin. Over there's a 3-gen for sure. That's a solid 3-gen there. I love when you hear the footsteps of them running by you, but you can't even see them. They're so, like, perfectly stealthy. Ugh. Like, where'd the guy go? He's like a stealth ninja. He's here. Where? My eyes are burning right now. Saw that coming. All right, let's do some Jenners. Let's get him with some Jenners. Never mind. Just get him without it. Oh, they're over here. Oh, they're over there. I should hook him here then. Creeping around like he got sprint burst, huh? Some of that. No aura. Oh, he's trying. Whoa, he sent himself. Well, that's a waste. I knocked you two barely talk on comms, I think. I knew he was on death hook, but we're doing a lot of saves. This one's kind of running straight. I don't know why the other guy was sending himself to second hook. Give me the blast mine. Nope. Well, hello there. Breaking the 3-gen. Care of that. Let's finish him off. He didn't want to be here anyway. And they're already down to 1-gen. That's a big split too. Thank you. detectable. Just had to touch it, didn't you? Couldn't keep your filthy little paws off it, could you? Lithe? Or not lithe, balanced? What was that? Where'd he go? Really? He jumped in a locker? Just disappeared. Just got balance landing. Last mine again. Already at the gate. no, I tried to take her too far.